And welcome, creators, to another meditation session. This one for establishing healthy boundaries, thereby enabling amazing and flourishing relationships. Boundaries are important in relationships. They protect us and others from unacceptable behavior patterns, and they maintain a good, healthy environment in long and fulfilling bonds. Some of us do ourselves and others a great disservice when we neglect or fail to put such powerful tools in place. This meditation is for anyone who's extremely timid, shy, quiet, and very respectful to a fault. A people pleaser, anyone who's afraid of confrontations at all costs, and for those who've been treated like doormats their whole lives. It's not okay for your feelings to be trampled upon. It is not your job to save everyone, even to your own hurt. You weren't made to carry such a heavy burden. It is not right nor acceptable to be blatantly disrespected or taken advantage of because you are a kind-hearted and loving person. Some people may tend to see this as a weakness, but it's really a quiet strength. To be sensitive, empathetic, and loving towards the needs of others. Just don't forget yourself in the process. You need love and care too. A healthy balance and boundaries can achieve just that. Calm yourself down. Concentrate on your breathing. Imagine each breath you inhale bringing power and strength to every cell, to every organ, and every tissue in your body. You will not be accepting any thoughts right now. Your body, emotions, and mind are slowly coming to a peaceful rest. I am highly favored. I always look for peaceful solutions to problems. I resign from being anyone's doormat. I ask for what I need and want, and I'm not afraid to do so. Empowered in my purpose and my destiny. Continue to keep your body in this relaxed state. Imagine imagine your whole body illuminating with bright light. This light is warm and you feel a tingling sensation flowing from your head to your toes. Become aware of your worth. You are valuable. You're designed for more. You are greatly loved. Love yourself. Respect yourself. See yourself wisely placing boundaries in your relationships. Understand and accept that it's okay to say no sometimes. You can't do everything at once. Don't overexert yourself by taking on more than you can chew. Bask in your new empowerment. How does that make you feel? Like a huge, heavy burden has been taken off of your shoulders? Do you feel more content? Self-reliant? Believe in yourself, your values, your morals, and your very core. Breathe in positivity and surrender to it. Let it consume your whole body. It is now time to slowly become aware of your surroundings once more. Heavenly Father, bless each and every precious listener. For those who are too nice, those who avoid confrontations at all costs, for those who've been doormats for far too long, and for people pleasers. Take away their burdens, which you never gave them in the first place. Send your spirit upon them and transform them. Let them know who you say that they are. They are your beloved, highly favored, and esteemed in your eyes. Let your words become alive in their hearts and minds. And let them lose themselves in you. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. I hope this meditation has been beneficial to you. Please listen daily for maximum results. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day.